Hey everybody, welcome to another episode from Deckhand Davey. Today we're going to have an Unbox Review exclusive video. HRT has sent me, or High Resolution Technologies, has sent me their latest and newest and greatest product, which is called the iStreamer. The iStreamer is a digital to analog converter, or DAC for short, which converts a digital signal from a component device such as an iPod, iPhone, or iTouch, and turns that digital signal to an analog signal, which is what you would hear from any type of device. With that said, let's go ahead and start unboxing, and I'll explain a little bit more what it's all about, and show you how to connect it up, and go from there. Now this device just came out this month. I think they're just now starting to sell it. You're going to start seeing it at some retailers. Amazon, I know now, usually carries the iStreamer product or line of their products. Haven't seen it there yet, but I believe there's some other retailers that I'll post at the bottom of this video where you can purchase it. And there you have it, the iStreamer, and pretty nice packaging. Let me go ahead and get rid of this popcorn confetti here and have a close look at the packaging. All right, got it out of the box, got all that confetti out of the way, and here we have the HRT iStreamer. Small package, not that small, has a very good weight to it. HRT creates some very high quality products. I own their original music streamer 2, or no, excuse me, their original music streamer, not the 2 version, which is what they currently sell now. And it's a fantastic digital to analog converter piece of hardware. I use it in my home entertainment system, and it does wonderful. But let's get back to this item, and we'll take a look. Nice photography on the side. Everyone deserves great sound. Isn't that true? And then you have some more information on the back. Now, before I go on, I just want to let y'all know this product is designed specifically and has exclusive rights with Apple to convert the digital signal to an analog signal or analog sound. There's no other product right now that I know of that has the rights to do this. HRT's been working with Apple to get this done and put it out in the market, and I think it's going to be a great product. So on the back here you have made for iPod, iPhone, iPad, and I said iTouch earlier. Let me see here if it indeed supports the iTouch, and it sure does. The iPod Touch 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th generation, iPod Classic, iPod Nano, iPhone 4, iPhone 3GS, iPhone 3G, and so on and so on. There's a lot of stuff on there. I'm not going to go through all that right now. But it supports a full line, it appears, of the iDevice lineup from Apple, which is really nice. And if we look at this side, basically you're seeing the print on this packaging is basically the all sides of the device, it seems. And overall, really nice packaging. So let's go ahead and start unboxing it here and take a look inside. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and take this out. And I don't wanna ruin the packaging. It's such nice packaging. Looks like I'm gonna have to use a little force here. Let's try the other side. All right, had to do a little quick rooney. Get that side of the packaging out there. All right, let me put this up. And you gotta love the box within a box. All right, so here it is. First thing I see is a HRT product registration. Let me move this down a little bit. I'm just going to take a second here and zoom in a little bit more so you can get a better look before I start taking the packaging out. Alright, so I got a little closer look here. I'm going to put this on the side before I take it out and just go over the accessories that comes with the device. Here you go. Looks like you have a plug adapter. And an iPod, I'm sorry, an iPad or iPod, charger and USB connector. And this actually looks like a certified Apple product. It looks and feels exactly like my Apple cable, so put this on the side. Alright, you got an RCA jack cable. A lot of accessories here. And a mini USB cable. And your Apple charger. This has, looks like, two USB jacks here to charge USB devices, which is very nice. Don't recall seeing this on any of my chargers, so this looks like a third-party product, probably straight from HRT, or not. I'm seeing some third-party stuff here. And of course your jack to connect your power cable. So let's go ahead and put all this on the side. And take a look at the iStreamer. Alright, got a few other things in here. Okay. Well, there you have it, the HRT iStreamer. It's a very nice, solid feeling device. First impression, amazing. It feels great. It's like a tank. And it's just like their other product that I have, which is the music streamer. It's got a little heft to it. So for those of you who are wanting to do portable, just know that this does have a little weight. But for those of you who want to use it at the table side or in your entertainment system or on your computer, excellent device, and it's nice and small as well. Looks like you have some rubber feet to add on here, just in case you want to set this down on a hard surface so it doesn't go moving around and shuffling off the table. Alright, you got an HRT sticker, serial number. Alright, right here you have your RCA jack out. And on the back, you have your USB jack and your power. Now your power is going to be that little charger that I showed you with the two USB jacks on it. And then you have your iDevice, which connects to your iPhone, iPad, or iTouch for the digital to analog conversion. But all in all, great looking device. It has a matte finish on it, kind of like a crackle matte finish you find in industrial-based products. Not too heavy, but it has a solid feel to it. And all in all, I'm very pleased with the actual hardware that HRT is putting into this product. I don't think I'll be able to wear this out just by daily use. So, something always to consider. A lot of audio products on the market right now, some of them are a little bit iffy in regards to quality. And that's something that's very important to me, and I'm sure it's important to you guys. Because you want to get a quality product. You're paying for it, it's your money, and you deserve to have a good quality product. So I'm going to go ahead and go over some of the accessories, how to connect this to your iPad or iPhone or iTouch. I have an iPad, and I'm excited about it because I can now convert my digital signal to analog perfectly without having to use an internal DAC on my iPad. So, we're going to go ahead and go over that, and I'm going to pause this for a second, and we'll continue in just a moment. Alright, so I got the accessories out here. I'm just going to show you how to quickly connect them, and how to set up this device so you can see exactly how it works. So, this was the charging base, or the Wally charger here, and as you can see, you just take that accessory and plug it in right there to that power jack. I'm just going to lower this a little bit so you can see it a little better. So it's going to take this and connect it here, and it snaps on nicely. Let's see, and we'll go ahead and connect the USB cable to the jack here. Make sure I got this right. All right, a little firm. which is kind of good because you know it's not going to pull out when you're charging it. Now, just before I move on, I just want to let you know that this HRT iStreamer, it charges your iPad or iPhone or any of the other iDevice while it's connected and working as a DAC, which is pretty amazing. There's nothing out there that I know that does that for this solution, this type of solution. So I'm pretty stoked about that. You know, when HRT talked to me about their product initially, I was a little bit worried that I would have to charge my iPad after listening to it for, you know, 6 or 7 hours. But that's not the case anymore. You can just dock your iPad, let it connect to the iStreamer, and let it charge it while you're playing music, which is awesome. So here you have it, the charger. And of course, you'll just connect the mini USB here for the power. Nice and firm. And then, before you connect it to your iDevice, we'll go ahead and connect the USB jack here. And another thing to notice is they're using all white product here, which is very nice. They've taken the time and money to use accessories that are color coordinated. So aesthetically, it's going to be pleasing. It's going to look nice when you have it sitting down. Okay, I'm going to take a moment here. I'm going to actually plug this in and get my desktop amp out and my iPad so you can see what it's going to look like when it's completely connected as a music solution.